What's up, guys? Good morning. My name is Jaren with Get A List Fit, and thanks so much for hanging out with me. I'm rocking out my lenses, my nerdy glasses today. So this is what's up for this video. We're gonna take you through a leg workout. I'm gonna show you my leg workout. I'm gonna talk about some supplements later on too, because I'm expecting a box in the mail, a bunch of new supplements that I ordered. I always like to try things out and test them before I give my official review, but I'm gonna show you my unboxing once I get that. And then at the end, we're gonna talk about goals, we're gonna talk about accountability, we're gonna talk about how I'm gonna put myself out there, right? I'm gonna share with you my goals for the month, because we're in June. So I hope you're excited. I hope you're pumped up and motivated. If you like these videos, subscribe, hit the thumbs up button, let me know that you're into it, and comment down below just to say hey. So let's go. What's up, guys? So I just got back from training. I had a great leg workout and I got this package that I've been waiting for literally all day, and happy that it finally showed up. So Ghost, right? Have you guys heard about this? This is kind of a new supplement company that's about a year old now. So these are their other signature products here. Number one, this is a limited edition lemon lime flavor for their pre-workout Legend. Number two, this is their brand new product. This is what I'm most excited about. This is their creatine supplement. So this is called Size. And this is their amino BCAAs, branched chain amino acids. This is their blue raspberry flavor. They have like a warhead flavor, which sounds so cool. They're kind of targeting an audience that's, I would say, not just fitness based, but also like, I think they literally say right here, yeah, fitness, sport, work and study and party. You know, it's kind of like a different lifestyle brand, which is what they're going for, which is pretty cool because I believe in that too. Working out is not just for like the fitness oriented people. Working out is for everybody. I'm gonna try the amino BCAAs with a size scoop in here too. So one scoop of each. Here's my true honest reaction right now to what this tastes like. That's really good. That's my initial unboxing right now. And I'm gonna try it. I'm gonna give it like a couple weeks and then I'm gonna touch base with you about it and let you know what my final thoughts are. All right, guys, checking in with you here. I'm ending the day. I just did some grocery shopping at Costco, and now I'm running to a meeting with my friend who is a nutritionist, kind of helping me become more aware of my choices in terms of food. So it's really good to always, even somebody like me who's a coach that helps my client do things like this, it's nice to have another coach coaching me to help me stay accountable. All right, guys, so I'm gonna wrap up this vlog. This has been a really fun day. I'm back home, showered, ready for bed, and I'm in my workout slash pajamas, because that's all I wear. So anyway, I wanna talk about my goals for the month of June. Saying your goals out loud is so important because it's gonna hold you accountable, gonna help you stay true to your word, and it's good to put it out there in the world. And these are things that I need to commit to for this month. So if you're up for this, I want you to comment down below a couple of your goals, right? Maybe two or three of your goals for the month of June, because you and I are gonna get through this month. It's gonna be a successful, productive month. And with each other's support, we're gonna hit these goals and keep going. My first goal for June is to incorporate 3 cardio workouts a week. We're in summer, I've been slacking a little bit on my cardio. That's something I can easily do, and I'm putting it out there, so help me stay true to that. So number 2, I am gonna change up my morning routine. I wanna take some time for myself to get each day in order, because I've been waking up pretty early, which has been good, but I feel like I could be more focused throughout my day. So maybe by planning it out, changing up my morning routine a little bit, holding off on the work right away, I think that's gonna help me create more focus. Now, my third goal for this month that you're gonna help me stay true to is gonna be to reach out and connect with more people. So if you're out there, let me know, say hi, comment your goals down below, and let's support each other, right? Hopefully you found this helpful and inspiring, because we can do this. We can do this together too. I have absolutely no doubt that we're gonna be a success. So let's just keep going. Let's keep pushing each other. So with that, thank you so much for watching, guys. I really appreciate it. Give the video a like. Subscribe if you found this helpful, if you want to see more, and hey, share it around, because that would be cool. All right, I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.